Welcome to Catholic Prayers and Novena, prayer for the sick.
Blessed are you, God of the universe, we thank you and praise you for life. Blessed name, with patient endurance. May mercy and compassion be with us during this time of transition. Remember the good words and works of name, may the holy angels be with him, her, both now and forever. Amen. Nurturing God of love, we pray today for those who are ill. Some are terminally ill, some are seriously ill, some are temporarily ill, and some are mysteriously ill, but they all need a sense of your presence and an experience of your powerful healing presence. Send your angel of mercy to everyone in need, that pain may be eased, that wounds may be healed, that fear may be overcome, that recovery may be swift and complete, that the entire experience may be one that strengthens faith, gives hope and encourages them to walk humbly with you, Lord God. We ask that cures may be found for diseases that are still a mystery. We pray that researchers may have wisdom. Bless with insight those who toil in the laboratory. May we all be responsible in the care that we give to one another. We pray for doctors who diagnose and prescribe and nurses who care. Bless families who stand by with comfort and support. May the healing hand of Jesus rest gently on all of us. Amen.
Please like, share and subscribe to